Back up just a little bit more. Car's got to be able to get through. Large SUV. I need you guys back up. Back up.
Yeah.
Okay, there's a lot of room over there.
Safety, security. He understands that we're in a good trend right now, right?
Did
you ever think we have 250,000 jobs just in 1 month? We're setting records for the most jobs in the history of America, most African American unemployment, best Hispanic unemployment, best employment for everybody.
Jobs up, up!
Donald Trump has us on the right track. Well, and he's the only one who can protect us against open borders. I don't understand why this race is close at all. I think he's going to win by 10 points. He's got everything it takes to lead this state, even improve it. It should be hard to do after Governor Scott, who also should be our next senator. Right? I don't even remember the name of the guy he's voting against. I know the name of the person he's running against because I can't understand how he's running for office. He should be embarrassed. He set records. I set some records as mayor of New York. As mayor of Tallahassee. He set a record for the Mercer murder. The man should resign. He should be embarrassed. His deputy mayor running is running away from him. And all of you in Florida should run away from him. Because he's going to make the whole state like what he's done in Tallahassee, which the next guy's going to have to straighten out. Ron DeSantis will keep this state the fastest growing state in the country, one of the best places to live. The other guy will turn it around in a second.
On the level.
Make sure you vote for Ron and for Rick Scott.
We'll see you on the other side.
That's all for the fight.